Now, this is truly a house divided. A crane comes crashing down, slicing this Orlando home in half. The home's roof was under construction when the crane tipped over this afternoon. No one was inside the house and no one outside was hurt. It took two other cranes to lift up and remove the toppled crane.